Hey everybody, welcome to Adventure Raving Game, and today we're playing Shapik. I don't know how you pronounce this shit, but it's a quest. I know that part. Hopefully this quest is going to be delightful, but only time will tell, my friends. But I love you guys, I love you CJ, I love you AJ. And let's get to Shapiksing, the questing, whatever the fuck this is. Alright, so we open the store. Is this a point and click adventure? Oh god, I hope not. Well, we have a story, or just pictures. We just have pictures. I think we're a troll, or an inbred troll. Our father is our cousin's second mother, whatever the fuck that means. We got caught in a fucking net? What? Is that our sister? I bet you that's our sister. It can't be our mother, can it? Oh my god. Alright, so we're just pointing and clicking at this point, which is kind of odd. Yeah, there's no way to... What am I supposed to do here? Fucking instructions would be nice. Oh, here we go. Oh, so we just make him walk. This is really strange. Pick that up, my friend. So now we've got this thing. Oh, nice. Let's get him to... Are we going to save this bee or are we going to eat it? Are you going to eat the bee? Please don't eat the bee. Oh, we're going to save it. We're gonna save this little bee. Fly away, my little friend. Oh, we're an advocate for bees. I love it. Alright, so we gotta walk down here. Hopefully we don't kill ourselves. Oh, we have a friend. He's actually following us around now. Can you jump down there, Chief? Can you do something? Alright, can we click on anything else? Oh, wait, we gotta send it. Oh, we could use the bee. Look at that. That is effing teamwork if I ever saw it. I don't know if we're supposed to go up or down at this point. Looks like it would make more sense to go down, but... Oh, look, we're supposed to go up. That's amazing. Alright, let's go over here, my friend. Do you see any little creatures? Oh, look, it's Grandfather. He probably wants to have a cup of tea with some crumpets. Let's talk to this gentleman. He's showing us pictures here of all that dirty-ass bird. Alright, so we gotta figure out a way to get up there. Let's see if we can get the bee to wake this motherfucker up. Sting him in the eyeball. Sting him in the eyeball. Oh, so he's running off. Oh, he moved. Alright, so what's our options now? Can we get whatever's in this right here? What is that? Alright, so we can use the bee again. Oh, we're gonna drop something on his head. Oh, let's wake that bastard up. Oh, that's it. Drop it. All right, so we got it back. Let's go over here and get it. Pick it up, my friend. Pick it up, my friend. All right, if we take it back over here, we should be able to put it back in the sun. Look at that. Oh, I don't like to brag or anything. Are we supposed to touch it now? Oh, it's a puzzle. Oh, this is going to be very interesting for me. Alright, so this is how we switch it. Connect that one here. Then technically we could put this here. There we go. Alright, so which one would go... I guess this one goes here. Didn't light up though, did it? Very strange. Alright, so we got to figure out a way... Maybe this one will go. There we go. And then we can put this one here. Alright, and what is our next option? I guess here. And then we're going to need maybe this one? There we go. Alright, we'll put this one here. Look at that. We did it. Oh, I feel so special inside. Did we get like a shotgun? What's our prize? Oh, you have electricity, old man. Now you can wash your dentures in the sink. Your water pump is working again. You're very welcome. All right, so now we're going this way. This game is very strange. It's going to be honest with you. I'm not used to these like point and click adventures. This looks like an old Game Boy. All right, so I don't think we can actually make it. Let's touch this and see what happens. What's behind this? Oh, we actually got it. I have to say, like, I tried every combination 100 fucking times. It was pretty insane. I didn't think I was ever going to get past this. There's not really any clues that I'm aware of around that says, hey, this is what you're supposed to fucking do. It was more like, good luck, Chuck. Good fucking luck. Oh, look at this guy with one eye. Is that the guy off of Monsters Incorporated? Sully? No, his name wasn't Sully. What was his name? Mike. Oh my god, dude. Don't you see that fucking octopus? Bro, you need to get the fuck out of here, dude. Oh, that's scared off his snail friend. Alright, we gotta... He's over there. I see him right there. We can get him, buddy. Just give me a second. I'll bring him back to you. How come I can't get over there? He's right there. I can see a snail hiding. Alright, what's our trick here? I guess we gotta get these flies. Oh, to get the frog to eat the flies. That makes sense. Let's grab one. That's right. Get on over here. Go on, Froggy. Eat him. Eat him, Froggy. Maybe we have to wake him up. Wake up, you lazy bastard. Is he supposed to get all of them? Alright, let's get all these flies. Alright, now he's full. He's gonna fall in the water and die. Alright, let's get this snail. Alright, let's go take him to our little friend over here. He wants his friend back. I get it. I totally get it, man. Life is lonely. Everyone should have at least one friend. And if you don't have a friend, I'll be your friend. Alright, there you go, buddy. He's petting. That's so cute. Alright, Ram Fam, thank you guys for hanging out. I hope you guys enjoyed this. This game's actually kind of fun. It's really cute, to be honest. Color palette's amazing. Gameplay's a little tricky. I'm not used to these point and click moving around kind of crazy shit like this. But I did enjoy it. But I love you guys. Thank you guys for hanging out. And I gotta get the fuck out of here. There's more snails to save and beasts to slay.